Katie Volynets steps out onto centre court here at the Credit One Charleston Open. She will be feeling like she's playing with the house's money after an extraordinary win in the